Know that this Sunday is declared a public holiday because of the burial of our late president, and therefore there should be no sales of alcohol. There should be no sales of alcohol. In fact, those who are selling alcohol on Saturday, at least they need to honor the Sunday. So going into the Sunday, perhaps even if your liquor license stipulate that you should sell up until 2 o'clock morning hours into the Sunday. Please, let's honor the Sunday as declared a public holiday.